Jay-Z was a very shy kid who faced many challenges in his life. He lived in poverty, and at the age of 11, his father abandoned the family. That was one of the most traumatic moments that crushed him and filled him with pain and anger. Even though he was just a kid, he felt a responsibility to take care of his mom. So the young boy, who was actually a good student, dropped out of school and started selling in his already dangerous neighborhood drugs to make some money. He later realized what he was doing was wrong, but at that moment, it was just a way to survive for him. So at the age of 16, he was arrested for the first time. Fortunately, he was able to turn some of his hardships into music and became an amazing lyricist, so much that he would often compete and win freestyle competitions. In search for better rhymes, he even read the dictionary from cover to cover. Jay-Z found a way to survive this difficult period of his life through his music, but he couldn't get a record deal and was rejected many times, so he and his friends would park by some popular area and blast his music from the car. And when people would come over to ask who is rapping, Jay-Z would sell them his CDs right out of the trunk. He was trying very hard to get a record deal, but not a single label would sign him. But actually, that turned out to be a good thing, because it led him to establish his own record company called Rockefeller Records. And through the years, Jay-Z became a famous rapper and entrepreneur. His powerful mindset to not give up and fight for your goals no matter where you started made him one of the most successful hip-hop artists of all time. He became one of the world's best-selling musicians. He sold more than 100 million records and won 22 Grammys. So the boy who lived in poverty and did all kinds of things to survive transformed his life and became the world's first billionaire rapper. But how Jay-Z accomplished all of that? Belief in oneself, in knowing who you are. That's the foundation of everything great. You have to have such a strong belief in yourself that you can quiet out all the outside noise, because you're going to need that on every step of the way. There are people that are projecting their fears and their shortcomings and failures on you. You have to be very careful with that. People telling you can't do that. Why can't I? Because they might have tried or they don't believe they can do it. And it's not really about you. It's about what they feel and their fear inside. You have to be strong enough and resilient to believe in whatever it is that you're trying to do. My uncle said, "I'll never sell a million records. I sold a million records like a million times." Are you crazy? How are you gonna do that? I'm sure that I do things now that he can't believe I was able to accomplish, but he couldn't even see it at the time. So he was just projecting his fears on me. I believe everybody in this world is born with genius-level talent. Apply yourself to whatever you're genius at, and you can do anything in the world. I'm not afraid of dying. I'm afraid of not trying. So, what's your story?